gonna get eaten. I was too late for the things, and now someone's there, and I can't do anything.
Well, you wait, or you just accept fate.
Oh,
it's gonna happen either way, regardless.
No, it would be funny if I could just sit here and none of them did anything. They just all decided to go away.
Oh, they will get in eventually.
Can't even use the door lights.
Either you get single jump scared or double or triple jump scared. You better take your poison.
Yeah. I'll go with just the one jump scare, thank you.
Probably flip the camera.
No, I'm not flipping the camera because then they're gonna kill me. I'm gonna see how long I can survive before they come and eat me.
I'm just gonna sit back. I'm expecting the double triple jump scare deluxe, which I did not order.
Thing is, I know the moment I flip the camera up is the moment they're gonna get me, because I'll be caught off guard by that.
Yeah, they're gonna get. I think they're still gonna get you after a period of time.
Yeah. I mean, it's 2 a.m. so far though, so not too bad. This would be really funny if I managed to get through the entire night. It's 3 a.m.
I'm sure jumpscare will be inbound anything. They're holding back for a little bit. There's gonna be a point where they're not gonna hold back.
They're being gracious at the moment. It would actually be really funny if I managed to get through the entire night. Oh, I hear clock.
It would be possible if the game bugged out, but I don't think the game bugged out. This is an intentional feature.
Be great if it had bugged out. Or if it has bugged out. I will clip this if I manage to get through the entire night.
I have no idea. I'm literally sitting back against my wall right now. The double order I did not order.
Huh?
No, the double triple jump scare deluxe. I didn't order that.
Oh. No, I haven't either. I don't want to get double or triple jump scared. No, thank you. Oh my god. I actually can't believe I've lasted this long.